I've never done anything else, and I have no idea, but it's what I've always done. I made rules for my toy soldiers when I was 6 or 7, and then I made board games, and then computers came out, and I programmed them. And I don't know anything else. It beats working. I literally have got no other experience, and I don't know what the real world is like with a real job, but it sounds awful.